We continue our high school football spring swing in Clay County with a look at a pair of teams with some developments to handle this spring. At Clay, the Blue Devils have to replace their head coach, Josh Hoekstra, who made the surprising move to join the staff at Bowles as an assistant. For the time being, Jay Stillenow takes over as the interim while they continue to look for a permanent solution. Last year, Clay lost four games by a total of a touchdown or less. They're also graduating 22 seniors, including some key players. So this spring is going to be about finding out who can step into bigger roles in the upcoming season. Even with the coaching change, the expectations remain high for Clay.
No, it's been absolutely awesome. I mean, the energy, the enthusiasm. I mean, the staff has been the same staff for a while. So the continuity and just feeding off each other, you know. It's been a great spring so far. You know, I really couldn't ask for anything more. You know, with Coach Hoke leaving, you know, right before spring, I think it's been about as well as it could be.
I mean, I feel as though we get out here and we get our job done just as it was before. If not, we get out of here faster and get more done.